And welcome back to Dust. What's going on? What's crackalacking? Hope you're all doing well. And it's been actually a few days since I picked up from here, so.
Oh, no! Ow, that was stupid. Stop, drop, and roll,
for the love of God, stop, drop, and roll. Well, that's a way to start off this. Oh, no. Eat, there we go. Yeah. Oh, I totally pressed the wrong button there. There we go. Oh, that was a great way to start this off. I'm not gonna question it. No, I'm questioning it. Just saw from up there that's a little crawl area I can't get through. Hey, natural civilization. Ah, crap. Something I can't climb yet. Goody. Yes. Come on. There we go. Good. Four more bunnies. Come on. There we go. Oh, stop, drop, and roll. Stop it. Fire hurt. There we go. I thought I was out of the way of that. Okay, are we anywhere closer to the blacksmith? Those explosions, man. Make me nervous every time. Every time. What's over here? Ooh! Haha! Did it! Found the key! Okay. So, up here, hopefully, we're getting close to the end because it doesn't show that there's an exit up here on the little map in the corner. There's the blacksmith! After this grueling trek up here. Oh god, I pressed the wrong button again! Okay, this episode's gonna be named Boom to the Chuck, Boom to the Dust. That's what we'll call this, Boom to the Dust. Oh, no, too late. There we go. Cupcake.
Tasty
cupcake. Oh, he's a troll doll.
Easy there, kitty. Everyone, calm down, please. So, you were the ones making all that noise up there.
Not intentionally. By the way, do you know you have blobs in the attic?
They don't bother us, and they tend to keep the other monsters away.
That's Lola.
Assuming that's where you're from.
I'm kind of. And this is my companion, Fidget. We're here to deliver these materials on Augustine's behalf.
Oh, well, nice to meet you. I'm Haley, and this is my brother, Maddie.
Oh, you're cute.
Don't mind him. I see you've got a blueprint there. Mind if I take a look?
No.
Well, this doesn't look too hard. Tell you what, if you can find me the materials for it, I'll craft this item for you.
What do I need? Do I have? Oh, I do! That's... Ooh, yes. Ah! Oh, shit. I guess... I only have to fight again. And I'll go with this one.
And just because I like you, I'll give you a blue resonance gem. Mm. Don't know if you caught it on your way up, but there's a big blue door at the foot of Arthur's Pass that this will open.
Okay.
Just inside the door is a teleporter that'll take you right up here. Makes return trips a lot easier. So you can come and visit.
No, shut. Oh, baby.
Even with the shortcut at the foot of the pass, I'm not sure I'll be able to make it up here too often.
Well, my dad did have these little receiver things he'd give to his regular customers to transport goods back and forth. Unfortunately, I don't have any of them to give you anything. If I remember correctly, one of my dad's customers dropped one somewhere in Abadie's Forest. If you were to find it, I could craft your items and send them to you through the receiver whenever you want it.
That'd be cool.
Dad normally gives his customers a blue resonance gem, so check the blue resonance gates in Abadie's Forest. You need anything else?
I don't have anything to craft now, let's talk.
So, let's talk. I noticed it's only you and Maddie up here in the pass. Is it just you two?
Not all the time, no. My father still runs the forge, but he's usually away on business. Right now, he's somewhere across the sea, hunting down new minerals and ores. He's always trying to make better weapons and armor.
Sounds like he's always pretty busy.
Aww.
Yeah, but I get along fine by myself. And Maddie too, of course.
Hey, the attacker's like the previous one.
He seems to grumble a lot around me.
I can attest to that. Lots of grumbling. I really can't say, Dust. Maddie, do you have anything to say?
Yeah.
Well, I hope that answers your question.
Not really, but...
Just let it go.
Maybe cool if blacksmithing was still only more popular.
It's been better. Still, we make enough to keep things going, and that's the important thing.
Neat.
Your forge is pretty far off the beaten path here. Why set up shop so far outside Aurora?
This forge is actually quite ancient. My father's 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 father inherited it from his mother's grandfather on her father's side.
What?
It was built during the Battle of Archer's Pass, many hundreds of years ago. The archers were holding off their enemies from way up here, but they needed a forge to replenish their weapons. So they built one right where they stood. It helped them take Archer's Pass, and from here, they were able to liberate the whole valley.
Sounds like this forge has a lot of history behind it, then. Even so...
Location, location, location. Yeah, I hear what you're saying. I wish it was more accessible. We'd get more business, I'm sure of it. But it's not like we can just pick it up and move it.
That'd be cool.
Yeah, but if you have an army of trained rats, you can move this place no problem.
Fidgets, I don't think that'd help.
I'm not crazy.
Pretty crazy before. Maybe we should be on our way.
I'm not crazy. You're crazy.
Need anything else? Thanks, Dust. Don't be long coming back.
Hey. Oh, wrong one. Well, that's kind of cool.
That went incredibly well. Do you know why?
I don't know, Fidget. Why?
Aw, he's oblivious.
She was giving you the signals.
Poor Fidget, he's a dork.
Right, Fidget. Really, I'll keep that in mind.
Oh, that'd be easier if I can... Wasn't there a wall thing over there? I think there was. Let's see around. Okay, grabby. At least you don't take fall damage. Third time to turn, right? Okay, there we go. Alright, I think there's that pillar up here that... Nope. Yes, thank you, there's a resonance turn up there. Got it. moved.
What?
I'm crazy. I'm not crazy. You're crazy. Altitude sickness.
Alright.
Where would that be at? Oh, there. Sometimes helping all gems do for the same color.
Okay.
This one was a gate down. There it is.
Thank you.
Oh! That tickles!
That's weird.
Open sesame. Alright, let's see what we got. The girl. Don't worry. I put her cage in a safe place. If you ever need to find it, just climb up high above the wooden bridge near Deanham. And don't try doing the wall jump move of your own to get her. You'll fall and break your neck.
That's lovely.
I honestly have no idea which girl.
I liked it.
I did that. Stop that scream. Why is it doing that?
Whatever. Maybe it's just when you're on the map. It does it here, I'll stop and try to fix it. Alright,
to drive the bottom here. You met with the daughter, you can see the car, baby. She has that you and body.
The force, okay.
But first,
here's your ideas.
Hint me. Okay, so we don't have anything to talk about today.
Of course, most of the videos I've nothing to talk about besides me just jabbering at what's going on with the game, but you know, I'd like to find some stuff to talk about for once in a while. It might be a little bit tricky, but I can get it done even all by my lonesome. But you guys are there, here with me, right? Is it will respond to me, right? Please? Okay. I'm going to leave politics alone, because screw that, because vote Trump.
Yeah,
vote Trump. That seems to be a big internet thing right now. Everyone's like, yeah, vote Trump. Ooh, sarcastically, not sarcastically, who knows?
Welcome back.
Oi! Welcome back! How you be?
What the hell?
Wait. Oh, potion. That's an addiction. Like, what? Oh, I have like no gold. Never mind.
Thank you for coming in. I can almost guarantee.
I can almost guarantee. Oi! Hey! What you doing?
I have the best.
Shut up. Have anything else? Oh, here we go.
Those. Got one of those.
Thank you.
Oh, whatever. Whatever. Okay.
Yeah, that's about what I was going to do. Just hit that save point up. Not the save point, the shop. And try to take care of that. Okay. Up and away. And after I get done with this blacksmith, I will take care of the little kids. Take care of your shenanigans. It's kind of, you know, on a back burner. So these forest. Oh, I guess this thing's kind of going on the map when it makes the lines go across. But Sanctuary, I wonder if the Everyone has asked you to travel east into the beast forest and find the leader of the monsters. I want to go to the sanctuary though. Kind of sad quest because when I found that little guy, which bunny found that little guy a little while ago. Hey buddy. Nothing. Huh.
Hey. Oh, okay, I guess I can't really... Hmm. I don't talk... Okay. Just can't really do much. Got too many papers. And it is snowing. I haven't seen snow in a while. I miss snow. This is something walk for too long. Oh. That works. So... At these forests, I guess... Gotta look for those gates. And hit the mic. Put my finger like this. I can. Okay, let's have a meal without blowing myself up. But first... Resonance from purple! Cool. Save. Yes. 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 Get him! Get him! Get him, Pillar! Oh! Sweet! Yeah. My attack's all boosted up. I will go for defense and my health. Since there's only like 4 slots, not that big of a deal. Catch up, like... Man! Come on! Get quiet! Don't get quiet, channel! Don't get quiet! Hey, stuff and things! Oh, come on, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go, got him. Okay. Okay, I'm trying to do this. There we go. Let's not do what. Don't let the guy. Oh, there he goes. Oh, okay. Bam! Shaka! Crap happens! As I spit all over myself. Okay. You said there's a treasure here? No. Whoop! Whee! Oh, too far. There we go. Come on! Oi! Little flying birds are pain in the butt. Oh! Help! No! Get back here! Stop it. There we go. That'll do you in. Got it. Let's fall down here. Oh! Aren't you clever? Probably dead. There we go. Haha. All about that money, money, money. Bum, bum, bum. Okay. Hey! I've had an attack of opportunity to jump past me. Ass. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Boing, 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 boing. Okay, get him, get him. Who would? How many keys do I have? I only have 3? Nah. Nah. Well, that one cage where I found the other file, I only had. Only required 4, so. If I have more than 4, I will open these chests. That seems like a good plan to me. Well, at least, I think so. Hmm. I don't know, I'm gonna run this turn. There you go. A swarm! Oh, I'm getting red. Let's not do damage to myself. There we go, made it. Fidget alone. You don't touch the fidget. That's a no-no. That's all the stuff flying away over here. Is it? It's just my imagination. Imagination. So, trying to figure about, going back to the topic, trying to figure out what to talk about. Oh. Hmm. Give me a little bit of stuff over here.
Seth!
Oh, nice. How many people do I need? I don't remember. Wow, that's so quick. Something I can sell to you? Oh, I can sell you one of these farms. Back to the farm mode. I want to know what it looks like. And they said they needed imp hide. So let's buy two of those.
Your transaction is most appreciated.
Yep. Thanks, bro. Alright, let's cook that. I know that's so much. But for now this is what to do. Not reunion, that's gonna be the same as the smooth. Let's go. Five. How many of those suckers do I have? Four. Okay, I've got two of this. These few bubblies. Excuse me. I just need one impact from your brother. This is so much easier than just trying to find that shit. There we go. Okay. Thank you, bye. Gotta go. Ah! Wait. Oh, it's down here. Gosh dang it. Snap. I'm out of chickens. The mysterious wall chickens. The elusive little creatures. I'm all out. Okay, let's see, I have really nothing to talk about. I'm a boring dude. Gosh dang it. Well, a few things about the channel. I plan on doing a drunk game here soon, or a drunk playthrough of a horror game. So there's that. I can't think of what it's called without, you know, actually looking at it. Okay. It seems like I just had a train of thought. And it's gone! Like the wind. Oh well. I'll get that. I'm all the way back around. Okay, no. There we go. Ah! Boom goes that dynamite. That was bad. That was an unnecessarily bad one. Suck it! Yeah! Let me up. Stop cutting out. There we go. Okay. Where do I need... You know, this lightning does not help whatsoever. Making it hard for me to see what's going on. There we go. I'm just so happy that those explosions don't really mess with me. Come on! Stop it! I just want to kill you! Why won't you let me kill you? Okay. That works. There we go. It's like the farm flower. Okay. Okay. What do I need these flowers for besides just to have as a little bit of defense? Or offense. God damn it. Gosh dang it. Okay. Got it. Okay. I really like not to get. No. Oh, save point. I really like how to get to those little crawly walls. Crawly. Okay, I'm gonna end this here. So hope you guys have a wonderful day, and this turned out well, and you guys are enjoying it as much as I am. So, yes, again, have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys at a later date. Bye!